Being at a crossroads always made my Hindu grandmother very afraid. She said there were demons there to lead you into the wrong direction. I suppose we're always at a crossroads. And the demons are very clever. My mother is an Anglo-Indian. So am I. In the film you're about to see tonight, I play an English woman. That's not really me. I wanted you all to know that, because I'm very proud of where I came from and who I am.